An elderly couple in Forsyth County died in a deadly crash earlier today. According to the Forsyth County Sheriff's Office, it happened just after 1 p.m. on Flowery Branch Road. When first responders arrived, they found the couple inside an SUV. They were both pronounced dead a short time later. So far, investigators do not believe that another vehicle was involved in the crash. Authorities identify the two victims as Alice and Jimmy Jackson, who were both 91 years old.